Activating automated forward station deployment.
If you get any fungal slime on your skin, I suggest you wash it off immediately.
Let's be careful around the native flora. Okay, everyone?
Okay, I've never described a mushroom as pretty, but those are.
Reloading!
Found them. The researchers caught in the stasis field. Exactly where Kieran said they would be. Looks like it isn't filled in yet. That should do it.
reading of the monitors and... Scott! Scatting stars! What? Who are you? How did...
Pathfinder Ryder with the Andromeda Initiative. I'm... from another galaxy. Take a moment. Find your bearings.
More aliens? Out of nowhere? And Jarl?
Do none of you remember getting frozen?
Frozen? I don't understand. We were just working on the monolith and then... And then you appeared.
You should return to Palev. Kieran will want to speak to you.
Maybe you're right. Oh, I feel a head splitter coming on.
We should make sure they return to the station. Who knows what lingering effects they might suffer from. This Sam of yours, in your head, how is it allowing you to interface with the Remnant?
Sam helps with analysis and translation, among other things. It's... complicated.
Thank you.
Shirandal said something about fish and gems to me. What was that all about?
In an ocean of fish, one will have gems in its mouth. Meaning, your success with Remnant is probability.
Behind you!
What are they doing out here?
Those are Natana's uniforms, Pathfinder.
Arena?
Done.
Sam, another memory.
Shot to the gut. Painful. I appreciate the help back there. Name's Avidus Rix. Sorry if my methods seem extreme. Civilian life is trying.
Sara Ryder, human pathfinder. You former military?
A Spectre. Special tactics and reconnaissance. Did the Council's dirty work for 15 years.
What, like their laundry?
More like classified assassinations and espionage. The initiative was my retirement plan. Then Natanus hit the scourge and bam, woke up here.
What happened? Where's the Ark?
No idea. Had to break out of my own damn stasis pod.
A fall like that should have killed you.
Those pods are sturdier than they look. But most of the Turian population is still missing. Including Mason, our Pathfinder. Sam hasn't transferred to me, so he's alive. Just don't know where.
He hasn't made it back to the Nexus.
Knowing Mason, he's out there looking for me. Mason dedicated his life to Andromeda. He's too stubborn to die now.
We need every Pathfinder we can get.
Debris and stasis pods from the Tannis are scattered across the sector. Between the two of us, we should find something.
You go left, I go right?
Something like that. Here's my frequency. Call when you find something.
I can't believe this is really happening. Thought we'd be stuck here forever, or until the aliens killed us. We built this camp from what remained of our stasis pod. If we leave, we can't abandon our wreckage. There's debris we couldn't get to out there. We have to take it with us.
You think piles of scrap are really that important right now?
That scrap might include data modules, fuel cells, things we don't want hostile aliens to have.
I see your point.
If you find anything from Ark Natanus, tag it for recovery. Oh, and thank you.
make sure not to eat anything here, or let any sap stick on your skin.
Thanks for the tip.
Arknatanis debris, tagged for salvage. 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 Arknatanis debris, tagged for salvage.
Gravity goes away in three, two, one.
Arknatalis debris, tagged for salvage.